Oh, yeah, one last question I had. You'd mentioned just, again, in Simon's thing, that now and again you practice. Is there anything in particular that you like to, you know, work on?
Oh, that's a very good question. I like to concentrate on rolls, press rolls. Because apart from sort of building up, they're a good exercise for the wrist.
Mm-hmm.
Strengthen the wrist. That's one of the reasons. What else? I do the occasional paradiddle, you know, but it's like a Latin paradiddle. The right, left, left. Oh, I can't figure it. It's like a Latin paradiddle,
mm-hmm.
And I work on that. And also what I call crossover rolls on the tom-tom. And then I'll put on a drum machine and just play along with the rhythm. And just, you know, trade licks around it.
Do you record with a click tracker?
No, I can't do it.
Great.
I couldn't do it because it couldn't be me. Mm. I think I'm a little bit behind, you know, like Charlie Watts.
Right.
A little bit, but this like the drummers with James Brown, you know, he used to use two
drummers.
Mm-hmm.